My name's Justin Willman, and I have a very particular set of skills.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
But now I'm using my talents for an even greater purpose.
Your sister's really scared you. I want to help you get revenge. Are you down?
1, 2, 3. I will be delivering mind-bending experiences by request.
I like him to be taught a lesson.
So I've assembled a team to plan and execute the most unbelievable pranks of all time to the people in your lives who deserve them the most.
My sister has a stealing problem.
Ma'am. He's not even for sale. Tell me about your boyfriend's driving.
We almost got in a car accident because of his texting.
What are some ways to magically send a message?
What if we, like, staged an accident and he thought that he killed someone? Oh my God. Oh my
God. Pretty dark. Possibly illegal.
Epic payback pranks are hard work. That is so dangerous.
No! No!
It's not just about the trick itself. It's about creating an immersive world.
She has no idea.
Where unbelievable things can happen.
What?
Welcome to hell, brother.
This is the Magic Prank Show.
American Graffiti. Where were you in 62?
Let's go to the hot. Come on. Let's go to the hot.
Grab that special one and jump into your candy-colored custom or your screaming machine, cruise downtown, and catch American Graffiti.
American Graffiti.
Baby, what's that?
It's a movie.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Go back in time.
Where were you in 62?
Is that you in that beautiful car? Jeez, what a waste of machinery.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around 7 o'clock tonight.
What did you say?
Someone wants me. Someone roaming the streets wants me.
And I bet you're smart enough to get us some brew.
A ballpoint pen, a pint of old Harper.
Okay, you got an ID for the liquor?
Not, I left it in the car.
You'll have to get it before.
Oh, well, I forgot the car.
We're finally getting out of this turkey camp. You just can't stay 17 forever.
If you ever get tired of going steady with somebody that ain't around, I'm up for grabs.
Well, that'll be the day.
If I had a boyfriend, he'd pound you.
What's wrong?
Go to hell.
Get your boogaloos out, baby. The Wolfman is everywhere.
16 candles.
Shame on!
You know Toby Juarez? We killed him last night.
Excuse me, but I think we've had an accident.
Well, I won't report you this time, but next time just watch it, will you?
Can't stand it, man. I can dig it.
It's one of those great old movies about romance, racing, and rock and roll.
Oh, American Graffiti. American Graffiti, where were you in 62?
Starting your day, or did you just get off?
They call, I go, you know.
So what is it you do?
I'm a driver.
Oh, like a chauffeur. Anyone I'd know?
I hope not.
What is your name?
Baby.
Your name's Baby. B-A-B-Y, Baby.
It's the one you say listen to the music all the time?
Is he mental?
Mental meaning slow. Was he slow?
No.
He had an accident when he was a kid. Still has a hum in the drum. Plays music to drown it out. And that's what makes him the best. Whoa, 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 whoa.
One more job and I'm done.
One more job and we're straight.
Now, I don't think I need to give you the speech about what happens when you say no, how I could break your legs and kill everyone you love, because you already know that, don't you?
Yeah.
The moment you catch feelings is the moment you catch a bullet.
And your waitress girlfriend, she's cute. Let's keep it that way.
I want us to head west and never stop.
You in?
I'm in, baby.
One of these days, baby, you're gonna get blood on your hands.
Time to face the music.
Baby, we need to get out of here.
I have to end this. Are we in bed together now?
Baby.
Baby?
Baby.
Doc said Michael Myers.
This is Mike Myers.
It should be the Halloween mask.
This is a Halloween mask.
No, the killer dude from Halloween.
Oh, you mean Jason.
No!
Baby, you tell me who does.
You a good girl? You love her?
Yes, I do.
That's too bad.
For this?
I'm going to walk up to him, look him right in the eyes.
What are you going to say?
Your daughter is the best thing that has happened to me in my entire life. It would be an honor to have your permission to marry her.
What is wrong with you?
You went from enlisted to an officer faster than anyone in the history of the United States Navy. But I have never, ever seen a man waste himself better than you.
What my daughter sees in you is a great mystery to me. Enjoy these naval exercises, Hopper. They're likely to be your last.
What the heck is that?
Got an unknown surface contact.
Rich, T.O., I've got nothing on the scope.
Let's get a team in the rip to investigate this thing.
Hopper, you're on it.
Copy, sir. Sir, which weapons?
All of them.
I wanted to be a good American. I wanted to serve my country. I couldn't wait to fight my first war.
We got him!
Let's get out! Yeah!
That's the word,
Gulf War.
Daddy, the soldier!
This report has been passed
to a new generation of Americans.
Your brother's a hard worker, Tommy. Win or lose, school, sports, and life. As long as you do your best. That's what matters to God.
First off, young men, let's get one thing straight. There is nothing prouder as a United States Marine.
Our dad's got to go to WW2. This is our chance to do something.
You should think about what you're doing. You could get yourself killed. Did you ever think about that?
Just help me, Jesus. Help me to make the right decision. Sometimes I just like to stay here and never leave. But I gotta go.
13,000 miles. It's a long way to go to fight a war.
Don't you know what it means to me to be a Marine, Dad? Ever since I was a kid, I've wanted this. I wanted to serve my country. I want to go to Vietnam. And I'll die there if I have to.
There's something happening here.
You gotta try and stay alive, okay? You hear me? Exactly clear.
Chicago has an Alice in Wonderland quality about it. Things are getting curiouser and curiouser.
Come on, get up there. Get up there. Keep going. Keep going. Come on.
Honey, don't stop.
Children, watch outside. Everybody look what's going down.
There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds. Are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look.
One, two, three, four. We don't want you singing more. One, two, three, four.
People say if you don't love America, then get the hell out.
Traitor! Traitor!
Well, I love America.
It's amazing to meet you. It is simply extraordinary. Maybe this will all make sense if I explain who I am.
My name is Dr. Ellie Staple, and I'm a psychiatrist. My work concerns a particular type of delusion of grandeur. It's a growing field. I specialize in those individuals who believe they are superheroes.
Good for you.
The three of you've convinced yourselves you have extraordinary gifts like something out of a comic book. David Dunn, the only person to survive that train wreck all those years ago.
What do you do?
I'm in security.
You think you have superpowers?
It's a feeling. Vision. I have to touch them.
You believe you are a protector.
My name is Patricia.
I have no question. There are 24 identities.
I'm Mary Reynolds.
Por favor, senora.
We almost got you, bro.
That live in that body with you.
The beast is coming any minute now for you guys.
But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
And yet, it is true. My bones break easily. I've had 94 breaks in my life.
But you have an extraordinary IQ.
This is not a cartoon. This is the real world.
No way.
And yet, some of us still don't die with bullets. Some of us can still bend steel. I've been waiting for the world to see that we exist. May I meet the beast?
I hope for your sake that he likes you.
That sounds like the bad guys teaming up. A lot of people are going to die.
Don't do this.
Are you ready?
What do we call you, sir?
First name, Mister. Last name.
For 400 years, golf has been a gentleman's game, a game of tradition, etiquette, and above all, sportsmanship. Until now.
Y'all ready for this?
Yeah!
Meet Happy Gilmore. He was a hockey player.
That's my puck, baby! Don't you ever touch my puck!
Who was skating on thin ice. But when his grandma needed his help...
Mrs. Gilmore owes the IRS $270,000. We're gonna have to sell the house to someone else.
But she's an old lady. I mean, look at her. She's old.
He discovered a new talent.
The house is like 400 yards away.
That's unbelievable.
Now, he's going from the links.
Step right up, folks. See if you can outdrive the amazing golf ball whacker guy.
To the links.
Hey, where are you going with those clubs, punk?
I'm your caddy.
He's going to be on the tour. That's super.
He's got the swing.
Eagle! Hee-hoo!
He's got the drive.
He shoots, he scores!
He's got the balls.
Oh, God, that hurt a little, but I'm all right.
Quite a large and economically diverse crowd here at the Invitational. I guess it's the new tour sensation, Happy Gilmore.
Hey, if I saw myself in clothes like those, I'd have to kick my own ass.
And while he's trying to keep Granny out of the rest home...
I'm telling you, this place is perfect. You're going to make friends in no time.
He's driving the game of golf.
Why didn't you just go home? That's your home. Are you too good for your home? Answer me!
Straight into the ground.
Damn you people, this is golf!
I'm Bob Barker. Looks like you and I are going to be playing together today.
This guy sucks.
All right, let's go.
Universal Pictures presents Adam Sandler.
The price is wrong, Bob.
As golf's missing link, Happy Gilmore.
Beautiful Mayday, with Daddy you will stay. And if a human tries to harm you, I'll simply say, because you're Daddy's girl.
Ever since she was born, I've wanted to protect my little ghoul. So I created a place where all monsters could be safe.
From them!
Humans hate us. They're vicious, and they're very loud.
Dad, everyone here is ancient.
N27.
I want to go out and see the world.
Whoa, 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 honey, you're too young.
I'm 118 years old.
Don't give me the pouty bad face. This is Hotel Transylvania. All of our monster friends are right here. The mummy, Wayne the Wolf.
Yeah, it's a mess back there.
And your Uncle Frank's dropping in, too.
Housekeeping! Hello?
A human! How did you find this place?
Oh, I was just mountain climbing with some dudes and heard this story about an awesome castle. Speaking of awesome, that cape thing is killing it! Look at these cool costumes. Check it out, I'm a Franken homie. Whoa, what's your name?
My name's Mavis.
Drax's daughter's in love with...
Ash Human!
Go to a corner, you're in the timeout.
I'm a grown man.
Seriously, Dad.
You are coming with us.
I'm scared.
Oh! Why did that hurt me?
Out of the way, Grandpa!
Stay away from my daughter!
I think your dad's really starting to like me. Hi.
Hotel Transylvania.
Now go and never return.
Wait, never return to the hotel?
What? Well, I just used my powers to erase your memory. I looked straight into your eyes.
Oh, maybe it's the contact lenses.
The what?
Here, let me just try and get them out real quick.
Oh, that is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Almost got it.
I know breaking up sucks, but you know what's even worse? Wasting a night in New York City.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Let me teach you how to be single. Go get us some drinks.
Okay.
No, you don't buy the drinks. Boys buy the drinks. Not with this wallet.
Okay.
With
okay.
The sausage wallet.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I don't know why I just said y'all. You all would have taken just as much time. Oh my god. Can I have two margaritas? Oh my god. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Baby, I'm worth it. Whoa. You need to get out.
You're in my apartment.
This is not my apartment. Sorry. You were great last night.
Was I?
I can't remember.
You're pretty girl. This is New York City. There's like a billion people outside that door.
In every male-female friendship, there's total number of drinks.
4, 5.
And if you hit that, it means you would definitely have sex.
If I had more than 5 drinks, I'd hook up with you.
My drink number is 27. I wouldn't even touch myself on less than 24.
I'm on a one-night stand.
What about the guy over there?
No, he's too young.
I'm Ken.
Is this one of those fetish things where you're like a foot fetish? Am I the foot?
Do you want to be the foot?
To no drama.
No drama.
You have to be at work in like 30 minutes.
I can do this in 20. Step one.
That stuff is for babies.
Babies with hangovers.
Are we good? Payment accepted. Let's go.
Yes! Welcome to the party.
If Tom texts you, wait 4 hours to respond. And if you use an emoji, I will tip punch you.
No!
Emoji!
Oh!
The thing about being single is you should cherish it.
Oh my god, stop having a moment. Boys wanna be her, the girls wanna be her, the boys
wanna be her, the girls wanna be her, the boys wanna be her. You really need to get that taken care of.
What do you mean? I barely have any hair.
You should close your legs. There's a reason I stopped watching Duck Dynasty.
Is that Tom Hanks from Castaway?
Seriously, it's like Gandalf is staring right at me.
No penis shall pass!
My name is Dalton Russell. Pay strict attention to what I say because I choose my words carefully and I never repeat myself. Recently, I planned and set in motion events to execute the perfect bank robbery.
Everybody get down on the floor now!
Why? Because I can.
Are you the hostage negotiator?
That's right, Detective Frazier. This is Detective Mitchell. What do you got?
Put on one of these suits and these masks.
We gotta step back and look at this thing from a distance. Things are not all they appear to be.
Another drill! Back up! Back up!
One jumbo jet with full gas tank and pilots at JFK Park in the runway. We give you till 9 p.m. to do this, then we'll kill one hostage every hour. Till I talk to them, they get nothing, not even a cup of coffee.
Get those people off the street!
Your Honor, you know about this hostage situation.
What's it to do with you?
Well, I need to be assured that certain interests are protected.
Just let everybody stay calm, okay?
Don't I sound calm to you?
Yes, you do.
Look, Detective, there are matters at stake here that are a little bit above your pay grade.
Why don't you just tell the mayor to raise my pay grade to the right level and problem solved?
This goes down wrong, they're gonna dump this whole mess in your lap.
This spring.
Meet me at the front door.
You gotta be crazy to go in there. Like the fox.
Denzel Washington.
Whoever heard of bank robbers escaping on a plane with 50 hostages? I think you're stalling. Why, I don't know.
Clive Owen.
When I said that I planned the perfect bank robbery, I meant precisely that.
And Jodie Foster.
I can change your entire program, so the sooner that you stop being my problem, the better off you'll be.
They heard everything we said. They bugged us. Keep your men back.
You planned every inch of this thing right from the start, and you got everybody marching to your beat, including me, and I'm through buying it.
What are you doing? Come on, this ain't no bank robbery.
Inside Man.
Bottom line, if you fail to reach an agreement, effective negotiators can control the outcome.
I put into motion the perfect bank robbery. The how and the why are for you to solve.
First and foremost, the hostages all safe.
Can we talk some?
It's not complicated.
It's always complicated.
They got the same MO as the Nazi diamond heist 5 years ago.
Put these on.
This is not a part of our arrangement.
Maybe she wants us to know something.
You got a cigarette?
No, sorry.
What's wrong with you?
I just don't smoke.
No, I mean, why are you in an ER at 5 o'clock on a Sunday morning?
A lot going on in my mind lately.
Yeah, gotcha.
And this summer school application?
Why would you want to be in school in the summer? You should be on Coney Island bird dogging chicks.
Are you a doctor? Sometimes I wish I had an easy answer for why I'm depressed.
Welcome to 3 North Craig, our adult psychiatric floor. Our teen floor is undergoing some renovations.
Is there a place here for people more like me?
We got all kinds of patients here, man.
Hey, Bobby.
How about a tour for our new friend Craig?
What is it you do here?
Same thing as you.
What are you doing in the emergency room?
ER has the best coffee, son.
I really don't think I belong here.
5 days, Craig, minimum.
Craig, come sit with the men.
I had a lot of women in my day, kid.
Yeah?
You don't have to ask so surprised.
Who is that?
That's Noelle. She's one of the teens.
You should ask her out.
Nice shirt.
You can practice with me. Stand up. I'm a lady.
Well, well.
Comment on my shoes.
Those shoes are awesome. They're really nice.
You're sweet to say that.
We're gonna play a game. I ask you a question, and you ask me a question. Do you think I'm gross looking?
No, but you look awesome.
Are you a virgin?
It's not what you think.
I think the two of you were playing the question game outside. That's what I think.
Well, I guess it is what you think then.
I thought so.
Craig doesn't know what to draw.
How about beavers?
We don't draw the kind of beavers you're talking about.
Oh, really?
That's actually nice.
Bet you got some crazy stuff in that messed up little mind of yours. Find a
cure, find a cure. Let these women go for a walk. Sometimes it's just good to get out of there. My daughter is better off without me.
I think that she's just gonna want her dad around.
What I would do to be you for just a day? I'd just live.
One zip.
This holiday season, George Lucas and Steven Spielberg present a Don Bluth film, The Land Before Time. Long ago, when the Earth was new, 5 friends lost and alone.
Mother, where are you?
Took an incredible journey.
You want to go with me? Yeah!
Through a land of wonder and a land of danger.
I hope he doesn't eat any of you. Quick, this way.
From the creators of An American Tale comes a story of friendship.
Do not stop. We must stay together.
Courage.
Oh, you can't quit now. What if the Great Valley is just over the top of these rocks?
And laughter. From Universal Pictures.
Some things you see with your eyes. Others you see with your heart.
A new adventure is born.
You knew him, didn't you? Then you had that one little feeling. But you waved it away. You should have listened to that one little feeling. Just like I'm listening to you now. You can talk to me. I'm all a friend you got.
You're not exactly a department favorite.
Things probably changed a lot since you left.
You still got to catch him, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Not that much has changed then, right?
I can assure you all, we are taking a 24/7 all-hands-on-deck approach to these cases.
guy's a shark. If he stops, he dies. He likes to drive, probably has a decent car, maybe two, high mileage.
You must really like my car.
I do. How's the trunk space?
Something I gotta know. How's a guy with the best clearance rate in the department work 15 years without a promotion?
Maybe I didn't go to the right church.
When I look in your eyes, what I see, it ain't good.
He knew all the details, but he wasn't within 10 miles of the killing.
Why is that? Why is that?
How's the trunk space?
What do you want?
I want to nail the bastard.
For who?
For all of the girls he killed.
I want to nail the bastard too. Difference is, I'm doing it for me. It's the little things, Jimmy. It's the little things that rip you apart. It's the little things that get you caught.
So sure it was real. What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
It's the question that drives us, Neo.
What is the Matrix?
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. You are a slave born into a prison for your mind.
The Matrix is a system, Neo. That system is our enemy.
Try to realize the truth.
What truth?
There is no spoon.
Human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet. You are a plague, and we are the cure.
So you're here to save the world.
I'm trying to free your mind, Neo, but I can only show you the door. You're the one that has to walk through.
It seems that you've been living two lives.
I've seen an agent punch through a concrete wall. Men have emptied entire clips of them and hit nothing but air. Everyone who has fought an agent has died. But where they have failed, you will succeed.
So what do you need?
Guns. Lots of guns.
No one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Mr. Anders.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
No, Neo. Trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.
Whoa. I'm Molly Bloom. Do you know about me? I'm Molly Bloom. Do you know about me?
I read your indictment after I got your call last night, and I bought your book.
Do you understand that you are charged with operating an illegal gambling business?
Are you taking me on as a client?
I don't think I can convince my partners to take a flyer on the poke princess.
If you think a princess can do what I did, you're incorrect. I'm getting that you don't think much of me, but what if every single one of your ill-informed, unsophisticated opinions about me were wrong?
Be amazed.
This is a true story, but except for my own, I've changed all the names.
Hey, Molly, my weekly poker game is moving to the Cobra Lounge. You'll help run it.
room with movie stars, directors, and business titans. They were going all in, all the time.
Thank you, Molly.
This is for you.
Thank you so much.
I'm gonna stop paying you as my assistant.
You firing me?
I'm not firing you. I'm just gonna stop paying you. You get paid once a week from the game. It doesn't seem fair.
You're gonna stop paying me because I'm making too much money doing my second job, and if I say no, I'll lose both jobs because it doesn't seem fair?
You don't have bargaining power here.
You are unimportant.
Do you know how many witches were burned in Salem?
How many?
None. They didn't burn witches. It's a myth. They hanged them. The humiliation had given way to blinding anger at my powerlessness. I wasn't gonna wait before I put a plan in place. I'll be hosting a game in this suite every Tuesday night. First buy-in, $250,000.
That's gonna make noise.
Let's play.
You spent 8 years in Hollywood and 2 years in New York running the world's most exclusive and decadent man cave.
Have you seen the other names in your indictment? Come on, Marty, just how deep into the Russian mob were you?
Your exposure's crazy.
You got $2.8 million on the street right now.
You're gonna get blown up.
You managed to build a multi-million dollar business using not much more than your wits.
I'm about to be charged in federal court.
Well, nobody's perfect.
There's a new offer on the table. Complete immunity. We hand over the hard drives.
You've seen what's on those hard drives. Families, lives, careers will be ruined.
Why are you in this alone? Where are the people you're protecting by not telling the whole story?
I'll tell them everything they want to know about me. About me. That's it.
That is London.
60 minutes is all it took to bring humanity to the very brink of extinction. Mankind mobilized. A new age arose. The age of the great predator cities. Survival of the fastest.
Watch out!
Valentine. This is for my mother.
Stop her!
Tom!
Ask him why he murdered my mother.
I'm sorry you had to hit her. Esther Shaw, she won't stop until I'm dead.
Unless you kill her first.
I want them found!
Get on!
I've been looking for you for a long time. Your mother. She said she had found something dangerous. She was afraid of Valentine, of what he might do.
The man who controls this, controls the world.
She said that you could stop him.
This weapon can wipe out the largest city in the blink of an eye.
Not if we shut it down.
Nothing can stand in the face of this.
We have to stop London before it destroys us. You sure you want to do this? Once we go in, there's no going back. I have to.
It's me, Luffy?
When are you so chummy with Princess Uta?
Tell us!
It's forever. Uta is Shanks' daughter.
One Piece Film Red.
Why do we still do this job?
This is the best job in the world, man. We get to wear awesome outfits, and it's totally easy to do hungover.
The energy drink, Minotaur, is good.
Woo! Taste the beast!
Minotaur!
Oh, gosh.
Hey, nice cow outfit, homo. Where can I pick one of those up, the gay zoo?
You got this one out of your mom's closet.
She let me keep it after I fucked her.
Woo! Good morning, Flexible.
Your electricity is out.
Just doing my part to save this big blue planet.
Water is shut off, too.
Like I said.
Oh, hey! Oh.
Too late, it's already up.
Destruction of school property,
vandalism.
They wanted to give you 30 days in jail.
Feeler.
The get out of jail free card. Is that based on something that exists or?
I worked my magic on the judge. Instead, you have community service.
You're going to Sturdy Wings.
We bring adults and children together to enhance the lives of these children through one-on-one friendships.
I already prefer jail. Hey,
big brother. Your kid's name is Augie Farks.
This is Danny. He wants to be your new friend.
I wasn't really 100% yet. Don't judge
me. No worries, my liege.
Ronnie's one of our youngest. No one's lasted more than a day. But I think you're perfect because you're young and you don't want to go to prison.
What up, Ronnie?
I don't want to take my pants off.
What? I've been talking to him for half an hour. Kid's barely said a word. I bet if I suggested a game of Quidditch, he'd come in his pants.
Oh. No.
What are you doing?
Maybe you should think about losing the cape.
People tend to avoid people in capes.
Next year.
She got some boobies on her.
Never stare at the boobies, kid.
But how?
Called training. You don't think I've noticed the 34 C's directly to the left of us?
Boobies!
Don't look over there. Look here.
It will take a couple of boys to make them men.
I am not here to service you. I'm here to service these young boys.
God damn it, Ronnie!
What? Because I'm black, you think I did it?
Role models.
See you tomorrow, Ronnie.
Oh!
Hello, lover.
In New York, they say you're always looking for a job, a boyfriend, or an apartment.
I've been dating since I was 15. I'm exhausted. Where is he?
Who, the White Knight?
Sometimes it's hard to walk in a single woman's shoes. That's why we need really special ones to make the walk a little more fun. Have you ever been in love?
Abso-fucking-lutely.
Why do I think living in Manhattan is so fantastic?
Because it is.
There's always a new neighborhood, a new restaurant,
a new man. Maybe you have to let go of who you were to become who you will be.
Are we still gonna have to call it date night in our 50s?
I'm a trisexual. I'll try anything once. It's all fun and games till someone has a child.
If you find someone to love the you you love, well, that's just fabulous.
Maybe we could be each other's soulmates.
The most important thing in life is your family. Sometimes it's the family you're born into. And sometimes it's the one you make for yourself.
At last, a warm, sensitive, touching story about the close personal relationship between a man and a woman, between a trucker and his dog.
Fred, I'm so damn tired of picking you up. I got to Fred.
Between a father.
No way.
And his son.
No way that you could come from my loins.
And how they all took to the road one day for a quiet little drive in the country. From Georgia to Texas and back in 28 hours flat with a truckload of bootleg beer.
I'll be driving this one. Hey, blocker. You'll be driving the truck. This is Bandit 1 and that is Bandit 2.
Now, who would do a thing like that?
Be crazy, you know that?
Yeah.
You know that?
Yes.
How much money did you say it was?
$80,000.
Universal presents Burt Reynolds, Sally Field, Jerry Reed, and Fred.
We're gonna really have to cook.
I mean, put it on the back burner and let's cook. Is that a 10-4?
10-4.
And the only thing that stands between them and an $80,000 prize, Jackie Gleason as Sheriff Buford T. Justice.
I got a barbecue yard.
Bandit, I've got a Smokey report for you.
What's your handle, son?
My handle is Smokey Bear, and I'm tail-grabbing your ass right now.
This is Smokey and the Bandit, the story about a lazy weekend in Alabama, Texas, Mississippi, Arkansas, Georgia.
Daddy, the top came off.
No.
We ain't gonna make it, son.
We come this far, ain't we? Look, when we say we're gonna do a job, we do a job.
It's me they're after. They don't even know clean snow exists.
Oh, they don't. Well, now, I tell you what we're gonna do.
Smokey and the Bandit, proving once and for all, it's not where you're going that counts. It's who the hell's in back of you.
Sir, I think you have the wrong car.
What are we doing here? What the hell is going on?
I was sent to get you for a reason.
Open the door! No!
There's a flower on the pillows, a flower in the bathroom, like we're important.
The only chance we have is if all three of us go crazy on this guy.
Who is that? Maybe she can help us.
We're here! Help us!
We're in here!
Don't worry. He's not allowed to touch you. He knows what you're here for. He listens to me.
My name's Hedwig.
How old are you?
9.
I've never seen a case like this before.
23 identities live in Kevin's body. Who are you? Help me get out of here, Hedwig.
You trying to trick me? I'll tell on you.
Aren't you the clever one?
An individual with multiple personalities can change their body chemistry with their thoughts.
Someone's coming for you.
Who's coming?
The beast.
There's a man here. He abducted us and he's going to kill me. We're meant for something. Something horrible.
The world will understand now. The beast is real.
He's done awful things to people, and he'll do awful things to you.
Headlines. Miami's Ocean Drive was transformed today into what some are describing as a public disturbance.
You ready?
You're kidding, right?
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! The question on everyone's mind is, who is the mob?
You dance?
Don't you know how this works? I hold a drink in my hand, you dance around me, make me look good. What are you doing tomorrow night? Didn't you ever want to be a part of something different? Something special? The mob is our way to shout. It's like us saying, listen up. We exist.
I want in.
you dance very well. For a gringa.
She's dancing lead. Consider it your initiation.
Their videos quickly going viral. These local dancers are turning into something of a cultural phenomenon.
20,000 hits in under 5 hours.
Ever hear of Anderson Global Properties?
I plan to start construction on the greatest hotel Miami has ever seen.
He's buying the whole strip. Our homes, our jobs, all gone.
We need to stop him. Enough with performance art. It's time for protest art. We can change things.
As a boy.
All right, honey, you sit tight. I'm gonna go grab some milk real quick.
Ricky Bobby had a one-track mind.
I wanna go fast.
Ricky!
I'm going fast.
30 years later, nothing's changed.
Mama, I'm going fast!
Hey, driver!
Please be 18. Dear Lord, baby Jesus, I want to thank you for my family, my two beautiful sons, Walker and Texas Ranger, and of course, my red-hot smoking wife.
Mmm!
This is a big, hairy American winning machine.
That's awesome, I know.
You don't have to be quick.
We go together like Chinese food and chocolate pudding.
Hey, Cal, those are two things that don't really go together. If I say peanut butter and...
Ladies.
Yeah. Jelly.
Jelly? You like to put jelly on a lady?
To be fast.
I feel like a mongoose stalking its prey.
From the guys who brought you Anchorman.
Well, the big news is that NASCAR has gone French.
I am coming for you, Ricky Bobby.
And the 40-year-old virgin.
Do you want me to sign your microphone?
Feel free.
Absolutely, ma'am. I'd love to sign your baby. You're not going to want to wash that forehead.
Will Ferrell is Ricky Bobby.
Yeah, it's the real deal down there.
Ricky Bobby is not a thinker.
You don't drive with your eyes. You gotta feel the road.
Ricky Bobby is a driver.
I'm embarrassed. I really thought I could feel it.
Talladega Nights, the Ballad of Ricky Bobby.
I love them cars.
Fire. You're not on fire, Ricky Bobby!
Help me, Jesus! Help me, Jewish God! Help me, Tom Cruise!
Come on, get up.
Morning, Brian.
Stephen, are you aware that you've voluntarily embarked upon a PhD in physics?
Hello.
Hello.
Science.
Arts.
I'm a cosmologist.
What's that?
I study the marriage of space and time.
The perfect couple.
One never knows from where the next great leap forward is going to come, or from whom.
What if I reverse time to see what happened at the beginning of time itself?
Wind back the clock.
Wind back the clock?
Keep going.
I don't know how.
Yet.
Keep winding!
Where's you?
It's called motor neuron disease. Life expectancy is 2 years.
I want us to be together for as long as we've got.
It'll affect everything.
You don't realize what lies ahead. This is going to be a very heavy defeat.
But I love him. he loves me. We're going to fight this illness together. Good luck.
Hi.
I'm okay.
So, this black hole at the beginning of time. Brilliant. Brilliant, Stephen. Well done, Doctor.
He has pneumonia. The only way he will survive would be to give him a tracheotomy. He will never speak again.
Yes, he will.
My name is Stephen Hawking.
It's American.
Is that a problem?
It has been a great joy to watch this man defy every expectation, both scientific and personal.
There should be no boundaries to human endeavor. However bad life may seem, while there is life, there is hope.
Thank you.
Sorry, did you say something?
I said thank you.
You know, I was counting on my mom to give me a ride today, but she's not here. Mr. Lombardo, you really wouldn't want me to walk, would you? Something bad might happen.
Temptation seduces.
Susie, you need a lift? We got room for one more.
Fantasy entices.
I'm gonna chill out and just relax. Have a little champagne.
Desire ignites.
Can I play too?
But looks can deceive.
I was right. He started rubbing my shoulders.
Maybe she set it up, maybe not.
Passion can endanger.
This is insane. I'm innocent, goddammit.
Sam Lombardo raped you.
Yeah, okay, he pushed me to the floor and he did it to me.
And obsession can betray.
Kelly said that we should do this to hurt Mr. Lombardo. And then she found out that Mr. Lombardo was in love with her mom, and that was it. You gatekeep bitch!
We have got a knockdown, airtight lawsuit. They'll be begging to settle.
You want my gut? There's more to this story than you know.
They were acting! We bought it, hook, line, and sinker!
You don't really think Kelly and Sam are going to share that money with you, do you? It's hard enough for one person to keep a secret, let alone three.
Get out of these people's lives!
Hello, Susie.
She's going
to
blow it.
I'm scared there's no one to trust. You can trust me. Don't touch me!
Two's company, three's a crowd.
I turn on my computer. I go online.
Welcome.
And my breath catches in my chest until I hear three little words.
You got mail.
What is going on with you? Is it infidelity if you're involved with someone on email?
This woman is the most adorable creature I've ever been in contact with.
Have you had sex?
Of course not. I don't even know it.
I mean cyber sex. No?
Well, you know what? Don't do it. Because the minute you do, they lose all respect for you.
In a city where everyone's looking for someone, Joe and Kathleen have discovered the best way to meet someone.
Hi.
Is to never meet at all.
We just email. It's really nothing. I don't know his name or what he does.
Look.
Or where he lives exactly. What? He couldn't possibly be the rooftop killer.
What they don't realize...
What are you doing? You're taking all the caviar? That caviar is a garnish.
As they already have.
Joe Fox, I'm in the book business.
I am in the book business. What should I have said to a man who has made my professional life a misery?
Tell me something, really. How do you sleep at night?
Fight. Fight to the death.
In life, they're at odds.
She's beautiful, but she's a pill.
Online, they're in love.
Do you think we should meet? I know just where
I'm going. Meet? Oh, my God.
I'm going to say hello, I'm going to have a cup of coffee, and then I'm going to split. That's what I'm going to do. Why am I even doing this? Why am I compelled to even meet her?
Relax. You're just taking it to the next level.
Huh. And I'm not going to stay that long anyway. I already said that, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
No!
He could be the next person to walk into the store. He could be...
May
please come up?
No, I don't really think that that is a good idea because
I have a terrible cold.